My name is Karel van Zeeland, and I'm the chair of the Interoperability and Tool Certification Workgroup. Well, the ideal, the desired outcome, I would say, is that we see a situation emerge where tools from various vendors can interoperate seamlessly, so exchange information, support process flows across tools from disparate tool vendors. The other aspect that's very important with interoperability is that it will also enable companies who consume services from multiple infrastructure and application service providers to ensure that the tool sets that they use to manage the business of IT actually interoperate together as well. Tool certification is the other aspect of the work group that we're trying to address. It's a bit further out there, but ideally over time we manage to develop a set of criteria that can help us assess tools from various vendors for the level of interoperability that they support. And thereby they could get IT for IT certified or validated, if you like. And I think what we're looking for is to have a representation from diverse companies, and so they could be companies who are consuming IT management solutions, but we would also like to have companies around the table who are actually building and developing these kind of solutions for consuming customers. And lastly, but not unimportantly, also the system integrators that help customers put all these things together. Well, it would be really nice if you could at least join one of our sessions to get a better feel for what it is that we're trying to achieve. And I'm truly convinced that that will make you enthusiastic for the task at hand. So I would really like to see you turn up at our next meeting and start to participate actively in generating and building out this standard for the benefit of us all.